onions, tomatoes, green chilies. These are the leaves, and I kept the stems aside because I have a different recipe with the stems. And this is chana dal. I just soaked for about an hour. I'm just adding everything here, and a little bit tamarind if you want it a little sour. Beans sitting here. I'm going to just add this dal. Okay, now it is ready. Just a little bit of salt, Celtic sea salt. This is all set to have this with some rice here.